mama.
Hello, Kim K. Got another Dead by Daylight video, and this time I'm playing the hack. Alright, let's go. The perks that I'm using is ruined, because why not? Oh, doing the trap here. I'm using monitoring abuse to make my terror radius smaller so I can sneak up on people better. I'm using make your choice, so when they do those unhooks and they are out of my range. And my trap is there. Instant knockdowns. And barbecue and chili because I'm a Bloodpoint whore. Oh, and I found someone. After I placed my 200 IQ traps. Or 300 IQ traps, so yeah. You gonna drop it? No? No? You don't wanna drop it. You looked along, bitch. That one shortcut. Hey! Hello. Hi. Where's your buddy David? Is he there? No? Okay. Can we put you here? Gonna put a nice little trap here. So. Too bad you didn't drop this. It's okay. One here, just in case. Let's see if we can find.
So you have chosen death.
Okay, teabagger.
You've fallen right into my trap.
I love this. Make your choice. Instant down. And was there someone else? I will go back there. At least I got David. He's on the hook. So let's see who's there. Hello?
Hello there.
Okay. That was unexpected. And basement. I love this. Come on.
Hang in there.
Oh yeah. This is going good. He's already on that hook. Second hook, that hook. Gonna put a trap here. Gonna put a trap there. Oh, this is set. Why would you do that?
Oh, yeah. You've fallen right into my trap.
As if I knew it. Oh my god, that was good. Come, let's go into the... Hey! Mac, there's the teabagger, right?
Hang in there.
We'll get her later. Wait. Is she? Is she in here? Is someone here? No? No? Okay. It's okay. Ooh. It is nice. I'm gonna put this. Oh! Hey there! Where are you going? I'm going to cut you off. You'll get that. Of course. Pellet. Come on.
Try me, bitch!
Okay.
You take me for a basic bitch!
Oh.
Double kill!
Hang in there!
Time to put it back on. Okay.
You just pissed me off!
Fucking decide strike. I'm gonna slap the bitch ass.
Oh!
Ah! Dead man walking or crawling. Come. Your time is over. You don't deserve to be in the game anymore. You're going the same way as the dodos. Into extinction! Ah! Uh. Just in case. Come on, come on. Why can I? Ah, this is annoying. Here. Okay. Put the trap here. Put the trap there. Put another one here. So, if they ever come back here, I'm gonna. I will be ready. So, now where can I find a new person to kill? Here one. So that I know that someone's dead. Oh! Hi, Mac. I'm coming, Mac. Of course, they're gonna loot this. Nope. She doesn't try to sneak past me. And of course. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Oh, you shit monkey.
So you have chosen death.
You had a teabag, eh? Oh, the totem. Is the totem safe now? Put a trap on it. One of those crowns will most likely try to destroy it. And of course someone is there. Coming to smack the shit out of them. Hello? Okay, of course, sprint burst. Ow. Of course. Destroy this. Oh, she's dead. We'll get her. I'm gonna try and cut her off.
You've fallen right into my trap.
Okay. Looks like someone was trying to get my totem sooner than I expected. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're stupid. Okay. Wait a second. Oh yeah. Someone's working the totem. Generator right there in front of me. Get the fuck out of there. Okay. I'm gonna put a new trap on my totem. I want it safe. Or else. Hey.
Snooping as usual, I see.
I heard you. Mac has the loudest breathing sound in the game. That's not smart. Faking my. Nope. Nobody's there. Was trying to fake picking her up. Didn't help. Oh well. Ah, I'm gonna put her here. So. Oh, she was on her death hook. Ah, damn it. I've got to put a trap there. David Boy can try and destroy my totem if he wants, but I doubt he will. He won't do it. He learned from his mistake. Good! Means there is still hope for him to become a smart human being. I make it funny. Where can it be? Where can they be? Gonna put a trap here. Gonna put a trap there. Just in case they get in here. In this area. You know. Put a trap there. Put a trap here. Get down tonight, you know. Want to be ready. Oh! Okay. That's a good way of showing where you are. So, where are you? No one's here? Here? This is getting annoying. Where can it be? This should be here. Yeah? Oh! Were you waiting for me? Were you trying to provoke me? You don't my attention. The naughty girl, come here. I will get you. Oh, yummy. Open this pallet. Gonna put you on a hook. Hooking the hooker. So, tell me, is the teabag worth it? You shouldn't have teabagged me at the start. Damn it, I should have put the trap there. Oh, I'm gonna cut them off. I'm gonna try.
NANI!
Ta-da! That was. I was trying to cut them off, but it seems like that they're rather go into my claws. Yeah, oh, here. I hear you moaning. Oh, hi. Hi, Davy boy. What are you doing? Of course.
Ta-da!
I'm a wizard, Davy. I'm a wizard. I'm a wizard. Oh,
you've fallen right.
Do it. Good job, son. I'm proud of you. You did what I wanted. Going right into my trap. sometimes I think by myself that I got like 500 IQ or something, 500, 600 IQ, though these gameplay moments. come on, Miss Teabagger. Time to die. Here we go. And, of course. Slap the bitch. maybe I find a hatch. Where could I have? Oh. Merciless killer! I'm good. Ja la 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 la. I miss these old games. With the old hurt and such. Oh, it was so fun. Of course. I need to know if it was worth it. Apparently it is not. Rank 12! 3 times iridescent. 4 times iridescent. Love it. So. What are the perks of the gun? Only one decisive strike and unbreakable. Ooh, naughty, naughty, naughty. And it was already used. Okay. Dead hard, but there was not much dead harding in the game. Sprint burst by the look of it. I think. Unbreakable. Ah, it's okay. Up to the next one. Bye! Or better yet. Yeah, it's my best. Just anyway, up to the next one. There was Kenkei. Adios, citizens.